All I want to tell you is, you're not going to find happiness in anything else. I tried. Oh, did I try? My own parents can tell you that. I traveled all over the United States, read lots of books on the occult and Eastern religions, took lots of drugs. You've heard the testimonies before, I don't need to tell you mine. But the part of every testimony I love is when they get to the bottom of their list. I put Jesus on the bottom of my list.
I need to see these things come. I love you so, and I'm sorry you get angry when I say that. You just don't know that there's a heaven waiting for you and me. I know it seems every time we talk, I'm only trying to just make you see. And it's only that I care. I really only want just to see you there. Please try and overlook my human side. I know I'm such a bad example, and you know I'm so full of pride. But Jesus isn't like that. No, he's perfect all the way. I guess that's why we need him, 'cause by ourselves there's just no way. And it's only that I can. I really, really only just want to see them. Sent the invitations out long, 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 long time ago. We're still gonna have a wedding feast, big enough to beat them all. The greatest people in the world just wouldn't come. So now we'll just have to invite the small. And it's only that I care. I really, really only want just to see you there. Isn't that Jesus? Isn't it Joseph and Mary's son? Well, didn't he grow up right here? He played with our children. What? He must be kidding. Thinks he's a prophet. Well, prophet.